now traveling in Gypsy. To buy the components from Indiana for Delta. And here is Arnab Kumar class from Buses Department.
एब्रेसिव मटेरियल है, इससे कटिंग होता है। ये एब्रेसिव मटेरियल, हाँ, एब्रेसिव वाटर है। ये एब्रेसिव मटेरियल। लेजर कटिंग, लेजर कटिंग। ये खोल दोगे तो बंद हो जाएगा। भाई कितना वाट लेता है? These are aluminium brackets. We can say as supports. We will be using this for those aluminium slots. Those are the aluminium extrude, and this will be used to keep them vertical on the chassis. And
these are mounted at the base plate, and we will use M6 slot here, M6 nut and bolt. And now we are just cutting the pieces as we have extra part here.
So you can see that in this left side and right side there are extra parts. Like I will show you one original one, like this one. You are having the left and right side extra part, but if we keep it on the base, then we don't have. We should not keep all this extra part, because this will not allow to be keeping this in vertical position. Yeah. For that, what we did, Vinod and I am now breaking this part apart. Vinod is doing with the plier, and I am doing the means Vinod is breaking this part, and I am breaking this part. I am breaking using chisel and a hammer, but Vinod is breaking
using the process to
so. like this it will be broke, and this best part, this one I will break with hammer. And here so is Arnab Kumar Das.
I will break this one with hammer and chisel. Now see, this is the thing. So I am putting the chisel here at just at the junction of two.
At the corner?
Yeah. Then I and just keeping in a vertical position. I will use this heavy hammer. And it's gone.
It's gone. In the raw material, this base part.
This is the broken part. Broken part. You can see.
Now, let us show our workspace. Delta products. These are Delta products.
So after cutting 70 pieces, this is the final outcome. You can see. So these are the tools used. That's a chisel and a hammer, and here is the plier. These are the materials after breaking the part. Here are the broken parts, you can see. And here are the waste material. So now we'll attach these parts with the extrude, and we'll try to make it stand, and we'll see how it is looking. See you guys.
Now we are coming from Phagwara. We have bought some aluminium extrudes and some other components here. And we are now traveling by auto. Very expensive. This is much expensive than a 5-star car.
He's taking just 270 rupees. And we are begging him for 150 rupees, but he is not accepting. This is too much.
No problem. We'll adjust.
So this is such a beautiful evening. We are on the NH1, and
so awesome.
Heading towards lovely professional university. With the extrudes.
It's kind of 360.
360. 370 likha tha pehle. 370. Kam kaise hoga?
Jyada hona hai. Nahi, wo 3 ko 4 cross 3 hai. 7 cross 3 hai.
Okay.
A 4 cross 4 hai.
So 36.
36.
36 centimeter. हाँ उसका नाम क्या बता
ये
हाँ
six note 9.36
60.9 This is the designing of the carriage for all the drives and the PLC as well as the CNC controller. Today night we'll complete this thing.
Right now we are cutting this aluminium profile 4 cross 4 using this cutter. So let's cut it.
This is our new power tool. This is made of carbide. This is something very really interesting. It just shows sharp. And let us see the finish. There is a big problem with the precision thing.
the clamps, and it is having M4. It is meant for M4 screws, but so right now I am using M6 drill to drill it.
These clamps are used for joining these aluminium channels, and this is very simple and easy.
So you can
finally we got this M6, and this is our bench vise. Another one. As the material is too thin, it is not taking time.
But it's really very smooth and it is easily perfect.
Yes.
Okay, so for the PLC controller as well as for the drives, we have completed the carriage and all the mountings are done. You can so see that on the top panel we are having the CNC controller and the panel of the controller, and below here is the two drives, and we are having a sliding mechanism here. So that if you see from front, you can take them, take the drives out and again keep them back in.
Yes.
So when you need to reprogram the drives, you can just slide them out and program it and again put it back. So this is kind of a design innovation, you can say. So all the things will be inside when it is pushed and it will be covered. The PLC will be here, the PLC and some other modules will be here on the empty space. We will occupy those things. So this is the rear view.